would otherwise be agricultural waste into renewable resources. KCRA3's Kate Reseed shows us a company that is turning almond shells into plant food. Kay?
Brian, these are almond shells that would have otherwise been burned, chucked, thrown away. Essentially, though, they are getting new life here through pyrolysis, and they're becoming this kind of product, which is essentially topsoil. This is just a part of 8 tons of almond shells that's superheated, producing two products, one known as biochar.
It holds nutrients and it holds moisture and increases the soil fertility.
The other, a distilled liquid known as pyroligneous acid.
And this distillate that you then apply to farmers' crops, and it helps the crops grow faster.
In a nutshell, Mike Woelk of Corigin says this process is known as pyrolysis, a recipe to help fight climate change and help the Central Valley agricultural economy.
That's a win for us as consumers, a win for the farmers' budget, and certainly a win for society.
Corigin opened in April in Merced. Woelk says the business has helped divert tons of almond shells from becoming waste.
We process agricultural waste, primarily nutshells, but potentially all kinds of farmers' waste into high-value organic inputs.
Agricultural waste is usually burned, but with the state's plan to phase down burn days by 2025, Woelk and Representative Josh Harder say pyrolysis may offer a better alternative.
Better for the environment, more income for our farmers, and really important green manufacturing jobs here in the Valley.
Harder is promoting the Future of Agriculture Resiliency and Modernization Act that would help invest in this type of green technology.
The exciting thing about these jobs is industry that can only take place here. We're not going to be shipping 500 million pounds of nutshells to China.
Woelk adds pyrolysis may help drive down agricultural costs because farmers would rely less on synthetic fertilizer.
That's the wonderment of pyrolysis and biochar.
And Corigin is hoping to break out of its shell. Woelk says he hopes to convert not only nuts, but all agricultural waste into renewable resources. Live in Merced, Kay Reseed, KCRA 3 News.
Okay, Kay, thanks for that update.